Welcome back to our channel. So right now we're headed to Virginia Safari Zoo. It's like this really cool like drive-thru zoo type of thing. And we have how many left? Like 2 hours and 40 minutes.
Hours left. Just so she could be happy.
I love animals, and it's just like the whole drive-thru and you can pet, and this is just, I think it's gonna be a nice experience. So we're headed there right now, and then I think we're gonna stop by to grab something to eat because neither of us have ate.
Yeah, and it's early in the morning. See, guys, my girl is in love right now.
I want to take them home. So
I'm not
cute.
Too fond of this because they're near my car.
He's so mad right now. I know they made a mess, and we literally
in
just went to the car wash yesterday.
And the big ass alligator with horns smacked my car. I'm pretty sure he took off my paint. But
I want to kiss him. He's so cute.
As long as she's happy, we'll be alright. I'm not feeding any animals. Until we go to the lion cheetah ones. That's the one
right
I want
here.
To go. If he eats my hat, I'm gonna kill
him. He's not gonna eat. No, put the window down. No, you have to put it all the way down, baby. He's gonna get hurt.
Found this fat little guy. Stay wanting to eat.
He's cute.
We gotta feed. We gotta feed in all these. This guy eats too much. Now two more little guys are coming. 46. Hey, look at the little ostrich.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, you're
this is why you get it outside the window. Bruh. Close the window.
He's followed us. Okay. Well, can you close it for me a little bit? No, wait. Okay. Maybe you can hurt him. No, oh God. Never mind. You can hurt him.
No, I'm gonna close it. Push it out.
So, like, tip if you guys do come here.
Oh my God.
Make sure your car is dirty and you're gonna have to go to the car wash.
Thank you. Hey, look at the little moose, baby. He look like the little moose from Build a Bear.
Oh, that's so cute.
The little moose.
Okay, no more. Let me stop messing with his life. What do you think?
It's a good experience. It's a lot of animals. It's hot. Very hot today.
The car was a mess after that feeding.
Yeah, but it's still a mess. Yeah, it's a bunch of different type of animals here. I know my girlfriend's in heaven right now. Am I right, babe?
Yeah. The flamingos in the back.
There's the flamingos in the back. If I could go all the way over there, I would, but...
You'd be scared. Be quiet.
I'm not you.